Rust on iron surfaces is something natural. It can happen to any of your tools made from iron. For example, I have a saw blade that's already rusty. In this video, I'll show you an easy way to remove rust using simple materials you can easily find at home. So, make sure to watch until the end. The first step is to prepare a plastic container. Then, take the rusty metal you want to clean and place it inside the container. Next, prepare one material that's very easy to find at home, toilet cleaner. This liquid contains acid, which we can use to remove rust. After that, pour the toilet cleaner into the container until the rusty metal is fully submerged. Which country are you watching this video from? Write it in the comments to let me know. It's amazing that we can connect with each other from all around the world. Make sure the entire surface of the metal is fully submerged in the toilet cleaner, then let it sit for 24 hours. After soaking in toilet cleaner for 24 hours, the rust is completely gone. However, the soaking time doesn't always have to be that long. If the rust isn't too severe, the process can be much quicker. This method is especially effective for cleaning metal surfaces that aren't flat. For example, sanding a saw blade could damage its shape or leave scratches. With flat pieces of iron, sanding might still work, but imagine trying to clean screws or bolts. Sanding them would be impossible. That's why this soaking method is the best solution. Next, remove the metal using pliers, or you can also wear rubber gloves. Make sure the acid does not touch your hands, because it's very dangerous if it comes into contact with your skin. That's why you must always use protective gear. After that, rinse the metal thoroughly with clean water to remove any remaining acid. After rinsing with clean water, the metal is safe enough to handle directly. Although there may still be traces of acid left on the surface, it's much safer than before rinsing. However, the metal cannot be used right away, because within a few days it will start rusting again, even worse than before. This happens because we cleaned it using acid. To prevent this, we need to completely remove any remaining acid from the metal. The best way is to use gasoline, which is very effective at lifting acid residue from the surface. Pour gasoline onto the surface of the iron, then scrub it with a wire brush. This will remove any remaining acid residue without damaging the iron surface. This method is safer because it preserves the original shape of the iron. Unlike using a grinder or sandpaper, which can drastically thin or deform the metal. Gasoline is a complex mixture of various hydrocarbons, including alkanes, cycloalkanes, and aromatic compounds. These compounds act as solvents, allowing them to dissolve different types of dirt and chemical residues. This is why gasoline is highly effective for cleaning acid residues that stick to metal surfaces without damaging the shape or structure of the metal. In addition, this material is very easy to obtain, so you don't need to struggle searching for special cleaning supplies, as gasoline is often readily available at home. After cleaning the metal surface with gasoline, wipe it thoroughly with a dry cloth. Make sure the metal is completely clean and dry, with no traces of wet gasoline left behind. You'll see the results. The surface is now very clean, and any remaining acid residue has been removed. For the final step, to prevent the metal from rusting again, prepare another easily available material, used oil. Apply this used oil to coat the metal surface. This will help the metal last longer and prevent rust from forming in the future. Used oil contains various chemical compounds that act as a protective layer for metal surfaces against corrosion and rust. Although used oil is not specifically designed for metal coating, its protective properties make it effective in preventing rust on metal that has been cleaned of corrosion. Once the entire process is complete, you can see the results. The saw blade is now fully usable again, or you can even store it for a long period. Rust will no longer return because the metal surface has been coated with used oil. Notice the difference between before and after the rust was removed. The results are truly remarkable. This method also saves you money, as you don't need to buy expensive rust removers. All the materials used are easy to find and may already be available at home, making it simple and cost-effective to remove rust from metal surfaces. If you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please click the subscribe button and join our community, because we have plenty of exciting ideas to share with you. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up. Your support motivates us to create even more creative videos. Share this idea with your friends or family. Who knows, this simple tip might be useful for them in the future. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video, and we'll see you in the next video.